The LSU chapter, Delta Kappa Epsilon Fraternity, closed this week after the national chapter announced an internal investigation into hazing and alcohol abuse. The national chapter says they refuse to tolerate any behavior that goes against the fraternity's policies and values. DKE has been known to put up controversial and graphic signs and has faced allegations of hazing. Many students on campus say they are not surprised by DKE's closure. The story is ongoing.